Yeah, hello YouTubers. Today I'll show you an interesting comparison between these machines here. First, the Grundig model CNF340 that you know from an older video by me, and a Grundig also model CNF340. Here you see the difference. The deck on the top is smaller than the other one. These measurements are the original measurements of the original model, the Sanjo or Sankyo model, and this deck is exactly the same like this here. It's only wider. Why? Because of these things here. It seals all the same. Only these things here are screwed on to make this deck here wider, bigger. Yeah, the front is completely big, but not the rest. This cover here on the side here is also a big part like the front, but that's all. Yeah, the functions of both decks are exactly the same and have exactly the same functions. Yeah, I'll show you now first the drive and the knobs. Yeah, you see it's all the same. And now this part here. Exactly the same too. And at least also the same, and also the same functions. And now we take a look on the back of the two machines. Yeah, we have here now the back side of the two machines. You see the smaller one is still on the top, and here's the bigger one. I'll show you now first the connections. It's only one connector, this DIN plug here, and here we have separate potentiometers for the output level, left and right. And here we have a potentiometer for the brightness of the display of the clock and counter. That's a nice feature. And here we have the type plate of the top one. You see CNF340. Yeah, the bigger deck has exactly the same features. You see the DIN plug, the output level adjustments, here's the brightness control, and here's the type plate of the bigger one. And this type plate says it's a CNF 340B. And this is the A model, but the A is missing right there.
Yeah.
This side view from the back. You see here this screwed on parts here that make the deck bigger. Yeah, I show you now. Look from the top. Yeah, now we have here the both decks. That's the bigger one. That's the smaller one. You see? And you see right there. Both machines are exactly the same. Have the exactly the same inside. Yeah. A closer look. First the smaller model here with the original measurements of the Senjo or Sankyo model. That's a main board. There's the drive. There are the two transformers. Here, this little one is only for the clock function, and this is for the deck. Yeah, now I look at the bigger model here. You see, it's all the same in the inside, but we have a little difference. Two little differences. And first, yeah, a capacitor and the smaller one, but this capacitor is missing on the bigger one. You see, there's no capacitor. And take a look of this design of the soldering points of the PCB. And now the smaller one, the smaller deck. You see, there's a difference of the design of the soldering points of the PCB. Yeah, it's interesting, but both machines, both counter and clock circuit boards, have exactly the same functions. On the bigger deck, that's interesting too. Yeah, we see here, I don't know if you see that, a Hitachi sign right there. I hope you can see that. It's the touchy sign there. But on the smaller deck, there's no Hitachi sign. There's no sign. Only soldering points, and that's all. And the design is different, a bit different between the other. And last but not least, but it's least on this video, that's the capacitors on this smaller model here, on the A model, with the original Senjo or Sankyo measurements. You see, all capacitors, or almost all, by, you see, by Senjo. And here on the bigger one, on the bigger deck, all capacitors made by
Rubicon. I don't know if you see, if you can see the. Here's a Rubicon. A little. Stupid focus. Rubicon. There are also some Rubicons on the smaller one, but almost all capacitors are the gray ones by Sinjo. Here's a drive. That's the bigger, that's the drive of the bigger deck. Big flywheel. Nice. Yeah. That's not all here. Yeah. It's all flywheel here. Yeah, you see it here better. It's a big flywheel in there. It's very nice. Yeah. Transformer for clock and deck. This transformer is always on for the clock function. It's only clock function on this both decks, no timer, only clock. It has no really a sense, but I don't know. Yeah, and that's all.
Hope you enjoyed this video a bit, and see you later, alligator.